position there. Perfect. Great patience here. Inside. He read that one absolutely perfectly. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. Striker's ball. Oh, determined challenge there. Well intercepted. Oh, that's good work by the defence. Just offside. Striker's ball. Nice work there. Oh, well timed. And he's won it back for his team. Back to the goalkeeper. Oh, well timed. Dangerous tackle there. That's a safe piece of goalkeeping. Striker's ball. Challenge. Official has indicated 1 minute of stoppage time. Good interception. There's the half-time whistle. It wasn't a great opening 45 minutes, but we've got the second half and still plenty to play for. Have had a chance to have a word with their players, and it's still anyone's game. Striker's ball. The team swap possession again. Goalkeeper's ball. Well taken. He chooses to throw this one out. Well intercepted. They're appealing, but he's onside. Shoots. Should have been on target. Well, let's have a look at that one again. Keeper sends it long. They're appealing, but he's onside. He read that one absolutely perfectly. Chances to take the lead. Oh, that was close. Passing the ball really well. Into the danger area. I'm not sure the goalkeeper would have had that. He's knocked it long. Striker's ball. Not a good tackle at all. He looks hurt down there and he's in some fat. Working on this one at the training ground. Oh, he's put it into his own net. Oh, what a shame. And we can see here just what happened. And look at... He was unlucky there, and the manager won't be best pleased. But these things happen in football. And we're back underway, but how will this team respond? And he's won it back for his team. Nice work there. Showed a bit too much to the opposition there.
Through to the next stage of the competition. No doubt in my mind with that decision. This player has been outstanding and deserves being named man of the match.